Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kirtan Vakil. I'm your e-host for the evening. Please join me in welcoming our Honorable DG Sir, Shri Amitabh Kumar Ji, and all the participants. We can start with an invocation and seek blessings from God for the launch of the free online classes by HIMT and for the safety of us, our family, and the world from coronavirus. Thank you. May I now request our CEO, Mr. Sanjeev S. Vakil, to welcome the chief guest. Over to you, Mr. Vakil.
With the blessings of Lord Vidya Ganpati and my mother, late Srimati Madhurika Vakil, I stand before you to present this welcome address. We welcome our honorable chief guest, Shri Amitabh Kumar Ji, Director General of Shipping and Additional Secretary to Government of India, for readily accepting our invitation at very short notice, sir. In midst of your busy schedule, I know you have been having online meetings right from morning as well. But thank you very much for your kindness for accommodating this request. Yeah. I also welcome all the senior officials of the Directorate and other industry stalwarts for joining the inaugural session. We also welcome our faculty and students from various maritime institutes and our well-wishers who are here to bless our new initiative. Under the guidance of Shri Amitabh Kumar Ji, DG Shipping has brought in a revolution in the maritime sector for the last 5 years. He has been instrumental in bringing the e-governance in various stakeholders. His idea of digitization in the process has been appreciated by seafarers who are in a position to today have the COC, CDC certificates, DC endorsements, etc. They have been able to get it online sitting at home. And also other stakeholders, including the MTIs like us, who have certainly been encouraged based on the e-governance system, e-governance platform which the DG has brought in, through which right from the process of approval to the process of certification has been quite simple. COVID-19 has affected our life drastically in more than one ways. It was caused a complete disruption in our classroom learning. In order to keep this learning process, even when the cadets are safe at home, we started a pilot project just a week back. We have successfully done the pilot project of free online classes for about 10 classes, and over 1,000 participants have been benefited till now. And also at the pre-C front, almost 75 live classes have been done as a pilot project, and over 500 cadets and ratings have benefited. The classes' feedbacks have been encouraging, and thus we would like to have this value-added training continue. The idea of online classes started almost a few years back, but offering free classes idea was just decided last week due to the COVID-19 disruption, so that our students are better prepared when they resume back to our platform. Our special thanks to DG Shipping and his team for issuance of the DG's Order 2 of 2020, well in advance as an advisory to all the stakeholders. The suspension of all the courses at MTIs all over India to prevent further COVID-19 is highly appreciated. If students would have got stranded at that given time, I do not know what would have been the state of all the colleges. But thank you, sir, because of the foresightness, you took a decision, and today I think everybody are back home safe, and they are also doing the e-learning classes. This time, the thing what matters is the lives of people, and we need to do anything and everything which it takes. On behalf of HIMT, I pledge to contribute 5 lakhs to Shri Narendra Modi Ji's PM CARES Fund. Let's save lives. Jaan hai to jaan hai. I once again thank our Director General of Shipping. May I now request our Director, Honorable Director General of Shipping, Shri Amitabh Ji, to declare this session open.
I declare this session open.
Thank you very much, sir. Thanks a lot for declaring the session open. May I now request you to kindly give few words of your inspiration speech, sir, so that in the benefit of all our members, we have close to about 350 members right now online.
Till last month, we had not expected that one small incident will affect our lives to such an extent that the entire purpose of living will be seen in a new perspective. In our lifetime, and maybe in the lifetime of one generation earlier, we had not seen something like this to affect the entire humanity. How connected the world is today can be experienced by each and every one. And for the first time, one has realized that the safety of others is more important than your own safety. And only when others are safe that you will be safe. We are lucky to be connected with the ministry, and we kept getting correct feedback from the ministry in terms of the preventive steps that we were required to take. And I'm happy that as an industry, we were more proactive than others, and we could handle the situation well in time without any adverse influence of COVID-19 to the industry. But having taken the precautionary steps, it is also essential to ensure that the edge that we have established over others in terms of maritime training is not frittered away when we are ensuring our own safety and when we have decided to stay at home.
There's a paper being with us. There's a learning paper. Okay.
Online learning we have been encouraging for quite some time now. And many of our courses are already on online platform. But knowledge and learning is one thing that cannot be imparted from one source and should not be imparted from one source only. It should be we should try and create a platform so that people have a choice to choose from one source of learning and another or another. And I'm very happy that today the Maritime Fraternity has realized the importance of e-learning, maybe more out of necessity than anything else. But then we have been in a position because of the work that we have been doing in the past. Today we are in a position to offer an alternative platform for the maritime community in India to pursue their drive for knowledge and excellence. I congratulate Mr. Sanjeev Vakil for his foresight, for his preparedness, and his eagerness to help the maritime community in the pursuit of knowledge, training, and learning. I hope that all of us will benefit from this initiative, and more people will join this online community to pursue their knowledge and learning. So congratulations once again, and all the best for the maritime community.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your kind words of inspiration, sir. And as you rightly said, it is for the whole industry, I think, to come forward, and the platform which you have made across also all, it's not only HIMT, but we find that various other institutes, the principals and the faculty and the students have been joining this particular group. And we would like to share this platform to everybody so that the knowledge is transmitted throughout. It is not confined to one thing. And the whole idea is, okay, I would like to stress on that it's not something, it's a division approved courses, but we are trying to do something value-added part of training so that attendance and other parameters which you have brought in certainly stays back. It's a good sign that you have brought in, and things have been tightened up across. It's good for the industry. But this value-added training will continue even after the institute resumes back. All the institutions back. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Back to you.
Thank you so much, sir, for the inspiring speech. I'm sure all of us would endeavor to follow your footsteps. May I just take a minute to inform all the participants that all the we've had pilot courses, like Mr. Vakil had said. We've run 10 pilot courses, which are available on YouTube in the HIMT's YouTube channel.
Yeah,
these are the pilot online sessions which are available on YouTube. Apart from being attended by over thousands of students, it's still going through all the people on YouTube. So I would request all of you, if you missed the classes, you can still go on YouTube and learn all these courses for free. Thank you. Now, may I please request Shri V.R. Venkateshan and Captain Subramanyam, the architects of this online, free, online, commence this session. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I welcome Shri Amitabh Kumar, DG Shipping, and all our distinguished participants. I am V.R. Venkateshan, Director of Academics in HIMT. I will co-host this online class by Captain Anand Subramanian.
Yeah, photo.
I will take questions. Over to Captain Anand now.
Thank you very much, Mr. Venkateshan. It's my honor and privilege to take this class. All right. So we start our online class on risk assessment on board.